with an unknown excitement and incredible faith. It has been about more than 3 months. I am growing within the safest place, mother's womb, the warmth place ever. Finally, the bright day of my life comes when my gender determination occurs. Suddenly, my bliss turns into misery. I become redundant just because I am a girl. My parents want me to disappear before I can be seen in their arms. They want to push me within the darkness before I can see the sunshine. It's too pathetic and heartbreaking. Oh mother, please feel the beat of my heart. I am a part of you. Don't sort my voice before I spell your name. Dear Papa, just listen to me once. I am not useless at all. Your blood is flowing inside me. If you keep a chance to hold your finger today, I will become the stick of you in old age. When my assassination plan gets ready, my soul screams aloud. Don't become heartless for me. I too have right to live.